Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading to... what's it called? The Halls of Gemin or something? The Vaults of Gemin. Lo, we arrive. Alright, we're looking for... a thing. What's it say? I know we'll know what it is when we find it. Oh, whatever it is, we have to find it for the Conclave of Baal. Isn't Baal another name for the devil or something? Vaults of Gemin. Now, we have some new spells. Like invisibility? Wait. Did I make my own invisibility spell? Or was that... I think I just called it invisibility. Oh, Phantom Form. Yeah, I'm curious, actually. I didn't realize I also had another invisibility spell here. A casting cost of 7, invisible for 5 rounds, plus, in this case, 20 rounds. And then I made my own version. Okay, it was a little better. But a higher casting cost. Okay. I might keep the other one around just in case. I'm really low on mana or something, I guess. Alright, so let's... now, there are some creatures that can detect. Invisible and shielded. Look, a little nook, too. There are some creatures that can detect this kind of thing. They can see invisibility. I really don't know which ones. I guess not these. That's cool. Oh my god. Don't even make any sound. Is that normal? So I still can't get past them. Now they made sound. I'm stuck though. Oh my god. I get stuck on them. Okay, now I need an intangibility spell. They still... I can't explore because they stand in my way. I don't know if they will eventually move. I am invisible, but something's... hitting me? Oh, you can see me! Oh. Look at that. Okay, so the wraiths can see you. That's interesting. Okay. We got a table. It's still going to be a very useful spell, that's for sure. Am I going to be a... yep, they can definitely see me. I wonder if it's going to alert me when it... They can't see me. It's funny though, because I can't hear them. Okay, now I hear them. I guess I'm just walking too fast. I know, it's stupid, but I want their, what do you call it? The XP. Okay. There's nothing much around here. I'm still invisible. Loving the spell. I really am. It's pretty much a dead end. We'll come out here then. And we'll have to kill some of those creatures. Because they stand in our way. I want to know when it runs out. Now this one attacks me, what about the other one? They're both attacking. Now am I visible? No, I'm still invisible because I hit them. Now these are definitely in my way. But no longer. I'm gonna keep checking because... Hey, EverQuest sound. The plains of North Karana. I bet your ghosts can see me too. I drain my mana, because you know I love when that happens. I'm just mapping out the room. Okay. Next. Checking. I'm gonna ignore him. Because I can. Yep, where are you? Give. Plate pauldron. 98 gold there, that's it. Alright. And in this room? Okay, what I want to do... I want to see if they can, if I can get them to... regenerate my mana here. Was it Mana Thief, right? Can I just hit M and it goes? No. Maybe Alt M? No. Okay. Mana Thief is active. You're able to absorb spells. Okay, throw spells at me. Throw a spell. I'm invisible. He loses me. He threw one spell. Just one. I have to wait till I'm not invisible to do that. How inconvenient. It lasts for a while. Alright, so I'm gonna head south over here. I wonder if even their fireball breath could absorb. Am I still absorbing? I'm still absorbing. Throw a fireball at me. It won't. What's with these rocks? So if I find a wraith, that will be able to see me. And we'll absorb some mana, maybe. You're standing in my way to the door here. So I got this door as well. Oh, yeah, let's go this way first. This is one of the reasons I chose a mage. It's very effective once you have enough mana to cast what you want and you have enough money to buy all the spells you want. I'll head west right now. Anything in here? Oh, yeah! Look at that! They are refilling my mana. Did they kill each other? Where'd you go? What does it say? A. See that? A. What does that mean? It's gotta be up like a bug or something. Zombie no can see. You guys took yourselves out. Oh! I've got to be visible again. You started attacking. Yep, it wore off. I'm no longer absorbing either. So, wait a second. Let me get my mana back here. Mana thief. Now the mana mirror will reflect it back at them. Yes, give it to me. Okay, now I'm no longer observing. Whoops. See, now I have more mana with which to hit you. Scrape, scrape, scrape. Oh! Got my invisibility back. I kinda like that. Whoop. Alright, further north. Oh, we got all the way down here. I didn't even realize that. Okay. So we might be able to explore dungeons a little quicker, like this. Zombies are optional. I feel like those don't give you a lot of experience points. I mean, technically, as long as we find things that throw spells at us. These guys. Am I still absorbing? Wait a second. I'm still absorbing. I thought it wore off. Yeah, I have full mana. That's awesome. Oh, I haven't been in here. I'm gonna hit these guys. I wonder if we can reach both of them from here. Boom. Boom. If I get up to level 21, then my spell, I mean my shield spell and everything else will get a little more powerful and last longer and such. A little bit. That's the problem with just wandering around and not actually fighting anything. I can get through to the north from here. Oh, there's something over there, isn't there? Can I? I don't know how to get up there. Is there any way other way in there though? Who that? Oh, am I visible now? Wait, it ran out? Oh, it's quick. Oh, I used invisibility this time instead of, didn't I? It ran out a lot quicker. Alright, let's some pass wall here. Because I don't know how to jump up there. I don't know if there's a way. Failure, it says. I'll go next to it. Oh, it just lead anywhere. Oh my god. I wonder if they... Hold on a second. Shielded, but not... Hold on, so hold on, hold on. I want to see if you can replenish me. Yes, you can! Oh, my shield's gone. Imagine that. Was there somewhere... Can I jump up on this? It's kinda high. I can't. Oh, ahead of me, there's something? Oh, I don't think I can jump there either. I don't... And there's levitate, but I don't think that... lets you get higher. It just allows you to walk straight over something. Well, I can actually put my shield back on. Because I have enough mana for it. And I can absorb spells to get everything back. I'm like just realizing the tactical capabilities here. Alright, so I need to come out here and hit south, actually. I'm heading west again. Okay. Oh, I'm not invisible. What's in the middle of this? Oh. Couldn't say without light. Nothing. Oh yeah, replenish me. Don't hit me, throw fireballs. Thank you. And then you took yourself out, thank you. So now we'll go back to Phantom Form. I put my shield back on. Is it? It's draining my health and... Oh, I put wrong spell. Oh my god, no mana. I'm absorbing spells. Throwing them. Oh, and then die. Thank you. So, wait a second. I have the shield on, but I'm already damaged. How does that work? Not sure what effect that has. Hello? It looked at me. Yeah, I want your sweet XP. At least I'm pretty sure those have a lot of experience points. Alright, so we're gonna head out here and go south. Fallen warrior. 12 gold. That's it. And the body disappears. Can I get you both if I hit like right here or something? Was this? It looked like this was about to lift up. Wall. They do have money on them sometimes, actually. I've been forgetting to check. Not this time. Need mana again. It's so... Oh, there's a way out of here. What hit me? Oh, those take my mana. Those will not recharge my mana. I'm not... What do you call it? I'm not absorbing. I am no longer extra absorbent. Well, now I am. I am invisible, though. So these guys can't help me. How sad. Oh, it's just an enclosed room. There's something over here. Eh, nothing really. Okay. Wow. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Plus, they have all these thick walls, so really hard to use pass wall to get through. I also have the Mata Mirror, which is like a deflection kind of spell. Enemies could theoretically take themselves out, so... because their spell will be deflected back and boom. Well, out this door and head east, then. And am I going here? Nope. That's the little zombie nook. The zombies love their little nooks. There's that weird thing. Still wonder if it means something. I must blast you. I can't. I cannot blast you. I can't even hurt it to make it notice me. I don't want to use up all the power potions. Alright, I'm coming out of here then. Just one guy. And I'm taking the next way. Or I could go south. Let's go south. Oh! Hit me! Yay! Hit me! Where'd you guys go? I didn't get all my mana back! I can rest here, look at that. Except not because of him. $160. Never find anything in these, but just click them every once in a while just to make sure. Damn you. I want to rest. Where is it? Oh, from here. Oh. Throw spells at me. Don't hit me. Throw spells. I can't even... Get away from the corner so you can throw some spells at me. Thank you. Am I still... I'm absorbing you. Alright, well that's... good. I guess. I still want to get everything back. Except I can't. There more? Well, where are they then? Have I been in here? Yes. I have been in here. Let me just see something. Maybe your hit points have to be at full for it to work. It's at full. And... okay. We're at full. Light. And I'm gonna put the invisibility on. My improved version. We try this way. Well, there's that A. Fast forward anything. Alright, so from here we can go north or south. Let's go north. Homunculus. Endo. Flappity flap. You don't have to flap those wings very often, do you? Going west. I have not been in here. It's just a enclosed room. Just checking for any treasures or goodies. That was a very loud flap, sir. It's like, who the hell said that? Now I'm going south and south. And yeah, this is new. Adventurer. Or guard. Short swords. I don't know if those come magical. This one doesn't. Not too much treasure so far. Let's enclosed again. Well, you got me pinned in here. I have to come all the way out. I mean, yeah, I can do that. That's where I came in. And I've been in there. Oh, jeez. I'm not gonna be able to get through them. I hate that. I was not missing that sound. I was hoping that sound would never happen again. But, alas. Where the hell did you guys come from? Now I can't get past you. Just so there's no other way out of here. Okay. There's that thing again. There's a lot of you guys. Flappity flap. Okay. Zombie. Ritual. Mapping out. Mapping out an enclosed room here, so we're going through the next one. These guys showed up again. I like to think they're like following me around. They get the smell of me, but they can't see me, so they just show up. They're following me around, kind of thing. The hounds of hell. All that. Hello, doggies. Pretty big floor. Oh, we're flying now. What's up there? Nothing? Oh, I heard that. Nope. Kill you with extreme prejudice. That's it. Alright. So far, not finding a door down. But look at that. Ah, oh, you're kidding me. I missed that door? Oh. That's the end, too. That's the hard wall over there. So I have to make it back to... I don't want to waste the mana, you know? I don't want to waste the mana on pass wall. Still invisible. So from here, I think we're heading... I don't know, we're heading south again. And then west, west. Oh, not west, west. How did I even... get over here without mapping? I guess because I didn't go that way. No. I want to head south and then this way, right? Yeah, and then north. It's annoying, but I want to find that one room. We'll see what's in it. Up here? Yes. Up here, and then... Yeah, I lost some time there. I missed that door. That is annoying. I think I'm going to use passwall in this corner here. Right here? Yeah. This will put me right through. And then that door, and then we'll see what's there. 'Cause for all we know, this could be the way down.